नमस्ते, दिस इज केशव कुमार. टुडे मॉर्निंग आई हैव रिसीव्ड अ कॉल फ्रॉम वन ऑफ द क्लाइंट एंड दे आर सेइंग एक्चुअली एज पर देयर स्पेसिफिकेशन दे वांट टू कंडक्ट फील्ड टेस्ट एट हाई टेम्परेचर. सो नॉर्मली स्पेसिफिकेशन इन देयर स्पेसिफिकेशन दे मेंशनड टू फील्ड टेस्ट. आई मीन दे हैव टू कंडक्ट टू फील्ड टेस्ट. One is at 23 plus or minus degree Celsius or ambient temperature. The second one is Tmax. So the spec is saying at minimum temperature 23 plus or minus 2 degree Celsius and Tmax at 60 plus or minus 2 degree Celsius. So, actually in India nowadays actually right now actually at this temperature it's very difficult to get 60 degrees in the field. So client, he just want to follow the specification. He is right. He is right from his end because actually he has to follow the specification. So project specification is the Bhagavad Gita and project specification is the Bible or Quran, whatever it may be. So for that project, so they have to follow the project specification. So the client called me how to conduct the field test at 60 degrees Celsius. He is planning to use heating torch. He is trying to use one blanket. He will cover that heat shrink sleeve, field joint coating with a heat blanket, and he is planning to heat the surface over the blanket, fire blanket, it's a heat shield, and then he want to check that surface temperature, and once it reaches 60 degrees, he is ready to conduct the addition test. So he called me, shall I follow this method? Then I said, assisted denied. No, you cannot. You cannot do that one. So why we are conducting addition test? So what is the purpose? The purpose of the addition test is to check the addition, I mean bonding, between client material and vendor material. So when you are heating with a heating torch, the top layer of the backing, because the sleeve itself two layers, the backing, HDPE backing, and the adhesive, it may be copolymer adhesive, viscoelastic adhesive, or PP adhesive, whatever it may be. And the first layer is epoxy. So the client wants to preheat the sleeve top surface, that means backing surface. So he will cover that heat shield and he will heat with a heating torch. He may get 60 degrees on sleeve backing. What about the addition temperature, the adhesive temperature? What about the sleeve adhesive temperature? What about the steel's temperature? So if you check the sleeve temperature, sleeve backing temperature 60 degrees, the adhesive temperature may be 40 or 35 degrees only. So the temperature will not reach up to the steel. So that is not at all acceptable. So the process of this system is wrong. If you want to conduct field test at high temperature in the field, you strictly instruct contractor to make a coupon, 1 meter coupon, like WQT. When you are conducting the WQT, what you will do? You will prepare one sample coupons for welding. So they will do the welding and you will send it to the lab. The same process, what you have to do, you just cut a 1 meter piece from the pipe and prepare the cutback area. You leave the existing coating, whether it is 3LPE, 3LPP, whatever it may be. So make a welding in the center, just capping as per the standard, university standard. And you prepare surface profile and you follow the application method as per the vendor recommendation. Apply. And then if you want to check the temperature, I mean field test at high temperature, you can heat the pipe from inside. You cannot heat from the top of the PE backing, because PE backing, it's a PE backing. Once if you show the temperature, if you give the flame, immediately it will go up to 100 degrees Celsius on the top of the sleeve, then backing of the sleeve. So the temperature will not reach up to the steel or up to the adhesive. So it's not suggestible. So my suggestion is, if you want to conduct field test at high temperature, better to conduct the PQT on the test coupons, not on the production pipe. On the production pipe, you cannot conduct field test at high temperature, Tmax temperature, 60 plus or minus 2 degrees Celsius. No, you cannot. So better, I suggest to use test coupons for PQT if you want to check the temperature at Tmax. Okay? Clear? And one more thing actually. Sometimes actually people will use some ice cubes to reduce the temperature. If the temperature is 30, 40, 50 degrees Celsius, then they will try to reduce the temperature with ice cubes. That is also not suggestible. So that is why normally what in the labs, what they will do, they will arrange a oven. They will keep this cooper inside the oven, then they will conduct the field test. So the entire joint temperature will be the same. So I will not suggest to preheat the surface with heating torches. This is not advisable. Okay, thank you.